Hey everyone, Jay here. How are you guys doing? Now, welcome back to the Let's Play. Now, it's been like, I believe, almost 20 episodes, if I'm correct on saying that. And I want to welcome you guys back, because today we are starting. Dun, 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 dun. Refined storage. Now, refined storage is, basically, like Applied and Logistics 1, in the sense that there's no channels, which I like, but I also don't like because in Applied and Logistics 2, the screens just look better, and these are actual blocks because they're called grids, and like that's just something I really don't like. But I mean, it's okay. I want to be doing refined storage, and then later on, I want to be I want to upgrade that to Applied and Logistics because I really like the complexity of, having your really gigantic ME network. And I don't know, that's just something that's always interested me. So for now, this section is going to be our refined storage section. So let's get started. To get started, we're going to need our, no, not a creative controller. We're going to need a controller, which is three silicon, a machine casing, which is a lot of, you're going to be using this a lot. Which is quartz enriched iron, which is how I went ahead and I went to the Nether before starting this episode, so we wouldn't have to go into the Nether. My chest is full, so we have three stacks and then another one. So I'm gonna go ahead and do six stacks. There's no, there's four stacks. No. And then here we go. There we go. There we go. So we have six stacks to help us on our journey. See, this is why I wanted all the silicon. So we need just that. That's okay. And then a diamond. We have diamonds to spare, which is also cool. So let's quickly do that. Machine casing. No, don't make all those. And we need some silicon. And there that goes. Controller, cool. I'll plop down the controller right here. I will go ahead and borrow one of these. I have to make more dimensional transceivers because just having to run all these conduits. Well, I mean. I wouldn't necessarily have to take it out. Oh, let's go ahead and do conduits. No big deal. We'll do like 3 minutes worth of work, no big deal. Plus, I can insta pick. There we go. We tap in right there. Let me go get some conduits. Dun, 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 dun. Conduits and the IO chest. There we go. Let me go ahead and delay you. And bum bum bum. No. Stop it. So you're gonna go here. We're gonna run them all along the floor. And not get trapped. There we go. Just because. Eh. There we go. Cool. You can take this back. Alright, we have one piece of silicon, no problem. Okay. So now our controller has power. We're using no RF. It's RS, but it's basically one RF equals one RS. And it means refined storage power. So we're not using any power yet because we haven't hooked up anything. So we're gonna need two solders. I think I want to go with three solders just because. So we need six pistons. Six pistons right there. Where are my rice balls? We only have rice. Okay, we have six of them. There we go. Because we need six sticky pistons. We're gonna need some wood. Let's keep the rest of the wood on me. We're gonna need 6 iron. And some cobblestone that's downstairs, and then what else? And then just some quartz enriched iron. So we're gonna be using that a lot. Okay. Oh, yeah. I only got one piece. Way to go, me. Okay. Okay. 6, and then 6, and then 3. Cool. Needs to be connected with the controller by pushing it adjacent or connecting it with the cable. Yep. Everything down here is just going to be connected via being adjacent. I'm not going to hook up any cable. I'm only going to do it when I do my terminals and everything else. Okay. Now we can make our disk drive. Fluid grid now. Crafting now. Disk drive. Nope. Disk drive. Okay. So we need a chest, an advanced processor, which is printed silicon, and this. Sorry. So we need a diamond and some silicon to print. I can't wait when I can suck up everything and I have to keep coming up here. That is my goal for the end of the episode. Just to have it set up. So you can take that, and then you take this piece of silicon. And then I need a chest, which is... exactly. If this is an ore dictionary, I'm going to be really upset. This drive. And I lost it again. Come on. Okay. Another machine casing. Okay. We have this. We need a piece of redstone. No problem. There we go. We need another one of these. Cool. I'll take you, and then one of you. Come on. We're gonna do some speed upgrades. Sugar upgrade. Quartz enriched iron. Improved processor. We have the silicon for everything, so that doesn't really bother me. We can do that. Cool. And then it's this, and this. Oh, thank God! I thought it wasn't gonna show up. So we want drives. How much is that? Oh, this is actually really cheap. How about 64K? 4 diamonds. Okay, so it's 64 assists. Cool. And then 4 diamonds. And then 4 gold. And it's just basically a lot of silicone. Okay, that's cool. No problem. I'll do a stack just to have some ready. Gold. I'll do a stack of gold. I'm not gonna do a stack of diamonds. I'll do. That's all I'm doing until I can run the quarry like endlessly and just get the max amount of diamonds. Okay. You can run in here. This drive. You can run in here. All right. So let's get started. We need for 120. Ooh, no, it's for fluid. No storage. Yeah. Let's do this one. So we need 3 of these. No. Okay, so we need 3. Then we need 6. We need 9. We need 12. I'm doing my math right. Drive. Okay, so we need 3 of these. which each requires 3, so we need 9, which each requires 3, so we need 18. And we need 18 of these, if I'm doing my math correctly. We need more redstone. Then we'll just keep breaking more redstone as we need it. That's cool. Two stacks of that. Okay, let's start. So we need a lot of these. We need a lot of glass. Three stacks of glass. Okay, three stacks of glass. Sorry about that. We need 18. Let's just make the 32. Cool. And then we need all of these, which is printed silicon. Basic processor. Let's grab another stack. This way, I want to have so much silicon like ready. Do 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 do. 64, I'll take this. Okay. No. I'm sorry, but that is a no. Oh, I was wrong. Printed silicon. Printed basic processor. What is this? Iron. Yeah. So we need. I'll probably have four solderers running. And then I'm just gonna put like a wall of solderers. One for everything. One for silicon, one for iron, one for gold, one for diamond. And we'll just see. We'll just see how it goes. But I need some iron. How is the chest doing? It is full of iron. I'll take the stack. Come on. Okay, I don't think I need more diamonds. Thank you. You can have my iron. And for 4K, we need basic processors, which is printed silicon, redstone, and that. We need a lot of those, so I'm just gonna let that run for a little bit. We have more printed silicon. We have more of these gold ones. Cool. And for the 16, we need improved processors, which is more silicon on the gold ones. So I'm just gonna have all of these and the 64Ks diamond ones. Okay, cool. How much RF? We're using 9 RS per tick. When we st are we losing power? What? We can't be using over 1,000 RF yet. Nothing's running. What's going on here? Yeah, you guys are still full. What is this? So you're not even running. You're not running either. You're stopped. You're stopped. What's going on here? Always active configure power. You're sending main power. And then you're receiving main power. Yeah, you're receiving main power. So let's just set you. I don't think I can do that with the power. So, for all intents and purposes, you're gonna be input right there. I guess that fixed it. Okay. Printed silicon, printed gold, and more printed silicon. I'll do one more. For 24. I already got 40, so it's okay. Go ahead and do 20. 20. And inventory is such a cluttered mess right now. We'll have one piece of redstone left over. It's 18, 18, 18. Thank you. 18, 18, and 18. And then thank you. And then we'll do the gold. What? 13 gold there, diamond there. We'll do the iron here, which is 24. 24. And that. Speed upgrades. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I think we needed 4. We'll just go ahead and do 1 4K jar just so I can show you guys. And then off camera, I'll just craft all this mindless stuff. Or else it's gonna be very tedious. Come on, come on. You're barely on 2, you're on 4, you're on 2. Why is the gold one faster than the iron one? And then the diamond one's just super slow. 4, come on. Quickly. Okay. Basic processor for 4K. 4K storage part. Let's do a 4K drive. We need more redstone. Okay. No, 4K drive. Cool. We'll stick this in here. And now we have a total of 4,000 items. Unlike AE, that turns it into like data. So like 4,000 data. This is just items. So 4,000 cobblestone or any items in general. So now I want to make a grid. Crafting monitor. Machine casing and improved process. Okay, I have all this. It's crafting right now. So let's make that. Crafting grid. Crafting grid. We need a grid, a crafting table, and a diamond processor. Grid is construction core, improved processor, destruction core. Construction core is this and goldstone. And my head. I'm so used to a. Okay, this. I believe the recipe was silicon or basic. it was something. Let's just check again. Crafting grid. It is a grid, which is a construction core, basic processor, and goldstone dust. Okay, so we're still crafting those. And then a destruction core, another quartz, and a basic processor. Okay. Add more than the quartz, no problem. How are you doing? So one of you, along with one of you, and then one of you, along with one of you, and then another machine casing, and the grid, and then I want a crafting grid, crafting table, and advanced processor, which we have. Do I have anyone on me? Yes. Thank you. Which one's almost done? You have 6, you have 7. I need another solder. Cool, you're done. This one, I believe it was advanced. One advanced process. This, and that. And chili. Now I want a importer to import all our stuff, which is just cable, improved destruction. Go ahead and make another one of those. I'll make 3 of each. Nah, I'll just make 1. There's no reason to be so wasteful. And then, oh my god, I'm out of space. That was real quick. Take my conduits for now. Just for now. And how do I make cable? Probably gonna need a lot of it, so it's okay. And then I want an importer. Importer. Well, just one importer is what I want. And put a block there, just so it knows. It's going to import all my stuff into the system. Cool. Let's start bringing chests downstairs. And you are done. For now, let's just keep you there. Your just normal display, descending, descendings, sorting type, yeah, quantity. And I want it J asynchronized. Okay. Alright, now can we start putting stuff in? No, not glass. Glass has a place. Silicon has a place. Gold does not. All these processors and stuff do not. So all this, iron, cable, this. I'll keep this on me because we're starting to be using that. Wood, this. Ores does not have a, do have a place. All right, let's get my moving wand and let's start bringing our stuff down here. I want to move the valuables first. Just because we still have only 4,000 space. And I think that's going to fill up very quickly. Yeah, it's going to take a while. Alright, speed upgrade. Let's work on that really quick. Speed upgrade. Dun 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 dun. That'll take too long. Refined. Refined storage speed upgrade. Silk touch upgrade. Fortune upgrade. What is this for mining? I did not know that. Speed upgrade. Instant upgrade. Upgrade, which is just improved processors in this. Okay, I believe we have enough to make this. Take this. Give me more. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. No, you can't stay in there. Stop it. Okay. Speed upgrades are just redstone and sugar. So we have 12. I need more redstone. And I need some sugar. Or else it's gonna take forever. Do, do. 12. Let's go. Let's use up one of these solders real quick. Oh, and by the way, no, my grid isn't gonna stay down here. This is just to make it quicker right here. Think it's like this. Cool. Do. Stack upgrade for speed upgrades. Would a stack upgrade help in this situation? It probably would. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Come on. Do. Again. Keep going. Let's go. Quickly. Upgrade. Cool. Now hurry up. Quicker. Can have two, you can have two. Even then, you're still so slow. Eh. How am I doing? See, we're gonna fill up before we even get our stuff. So let me work on more iron. More iron, more gold, more stuff like that. Let me move that chest down here since it's gonna be down here anyway. Do. Nope. Okay. Iron. So let's do more iron. Let's do more gold. No, I'm not doing any more diamond. Let's do more silicon actually. Look on. Quickly, quickly, quickly. We're gonna need more redstone. I also have to find a better way to segment this. I'll probably make one more segment just dedicated to this stuff. To like segmenting all the coal and all this. Nah, that should be enough. I think. What do we need for more speed upgrades? Just because. Improved processors. We need more gold ones. And then we need more iron ones. Okay, that's enough. Give me my silicon. Cool. Take this, take this, take that. Because we need more storage. See, we're almost full of just coal. And some lapis. Yeah. And we're about to fill up. Right about now. That was quick. Okay, so let's go back to this. So for this, we need the iron ones, the basic processors. Give me more of this, because we're going to need that again. No, not upgrades. What? This one. Cool, some redstone. We already have the rest of it. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 of these would make 2 of these. I need the gold processors now. 64. I don't have any more printed silicon. Give me half a stack at least. Thank you. Do bam. Cool. And then wait for it to do another 32. Dun 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 dun. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Whatever, okay. Let's grab some more of these. 1, 2. I need one more. 3. Okay. Another one. Really? Another one. Cool. We have 9. We can make the 3 of these for 64k. Cool. I am going to need more diamond processors. Where's my diamonds? More of this. Advanced processors. I believe it's 4, 4, 8, 12. Yep, we're good. Give it 16k. 2, 3. Perfect. And then 64k. Perfect. 64k drive. And there we go, 64k drive. So we're going to go from 4 to 64. 68k. Awesome. You can have all this stuff back. I want to make sure I didn't put anything that has a storage drawer. Okay. Let's make some more upgrades. 1, 2, 3, 4. What did I run out of? What did I run out of? Improved processors. 15, cool. So, this one needs 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll make 10. So, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I need more sugar. I add more redstone. 1, 2, 3. Nope. Cool. Dun, 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 dun. I'm going to bring my food chest down here too, because that's where my sugar is. Cool. Cool. What did you run out of? Silicon. There you go. Where did you run out of the iron one? That's cool. Dun dun dun. Quickly now, come on. Don't slug behind. Come on. You keep doing your thing. Cool. Keep going. Keep going. I didn't put one in. Right, I took something. What did I take out of this? This one. This one. And this one. Thank you. Wait. That'll make 10. Yeah, give me that. Okay, I don't need any more. Thank you. I'll have some extras. Now everything else can go in here. My upgrades. Glass is still not a bit good to go in there, so stop it. Never mind. Over here. You're good. Thank you. There you go, start sucking. And this one. We're like starving. There we go. Why did you just start picking from here? What was that about? Weird. Oh yeah, I forgot. Totally forgot about this. You can go back in there. I will take all the iron. You have nothing to worry about. A stone, you're going to get voided. Cool. Stone. Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I want to make sure you're just doing iron. I still don't know what to do with all that cobblestone. I will think of something later on. Can you finish? Nope. I guess it's not going to finish, sorry. Okay. Whatever, how are we in storage? 9,000 items. And the food chest is next. And we're just going to keep going with all the rest of the miscellaneous junk chests and everything. And the next episode, I want to hook up. Let me see if I can see it. I think it is a external storage up. This one. External storage, I believe. Or it was something else. Or an interface. I don't know. We'll have to look at that. But then the final thing for this is a wireless crafter, which is cool. But we are in no rush at this moment, so it is okay. What happened here? You can... Oh, that's tin powder. Well, yeah. Even with octatic capacitors, it's gonna take a while to run. But let's move all the rest of this tin while we're at it. Actually, let's make another importer. We have our cable. Wait. I don't like that, having to right click on that. No, importer. What am I missing? Okay. I do not like this. What? There we go, that's what I want. That took way too long. Then give me my speed upgrades. 2, 3, 4. Just so I can have this running all day. No. Let's not be inefficient here. There we go, now this can run all day. Let's take the rest of the tin, the lead, and I think we are good now. Actually, no, this one can be crushed too. Everything else cannot. There we go, I'm gonna leave this running. It'll automatically import. And that feels like we've done a good job. 3,300 iron. Nice. Okay, guys, we've reached the wrapping up point. We had definitely started on this. My next part is to make the rest of these grids. Because like I said, I want to have one on every floor. What I also want to do is set up those external ones so it can read my storage drawers, so I can know how much sand and all this. This one, I'm probably just going to go hook up over there, so I don't have to run cables to the opposite ends of the room. And because if I really wanted to, I could just put an ender chest here, and then put an ender chest over there, and have it import all that dirt, and then just have this pull this. So, eh. And then all these have, all these have their void upgrades. I'll probably keep this one. I don't know, because this is my dedicated for this. So I'll probably move everything else over here. And then keep this one right there. I don't know yet. We will see. Because if I put a void upgrade on this, these will just endlessly run. Which is not what I want. Maybe only on these, but then, like I said, they'll just keep running. I don't want that. Wait. Why do I not have any cobblestone? What is going on here? Again. Oh, yeah, I moved it. Let's fix that really quick. Let's need one transfer pipe. Quickly. So I can end up the episode. Come on. Way to go, I can't even find it. Come on. Nope. Okay, here we go. Need one. Quickly. Go. No. I suck at flying. Okay, we're good. Patch up the floor. Quickly. How did I end up with whatever? But we're getting some now? Okay, yeah. This is gonna throw all the way back up. Okay, guys, I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate the support you guys give me. Leave a like if you liked. If you don't, let me know how I can improve so you can like it. I will see you guys for tomorrow's episode, and hopefully when this video comes out, I'll have a new intro and outro. So look forward to that. All right, guys, have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.